Okay, well, we all know you as the mathematician, Michael. And also wondering, are you working with Ash on the unique pay plan that everyone's wondering what it is?
To the best of my knowledge, I'm not.
Okay, you're advising him on what have you. You got some say, I'm sure of it. How would you know what's what there?
To the best of my knowledge, I'm not.
Not, okay. All right, and then obviously you have done a few numbers and what have you. You've said before, explained in the first year starting with zero. But going forward, what can a founder expect to be earning in the first 1 to 3 years? Is it going to sort of take off and then slow down, or is it gradually going to, everyone's sort of wondering how does that work? Because we don't really know numbers. There's a lot of people that don't understand how the numbers work. And just to get an idea, because there's a lot of guests here as well that would like to know what can they expect to earn? And you can work on a t someone with a team or someone with no team. It's up to you, just to give us an indication of what we can look forward to.
Sure. Well, we know what a compensation plan is as far as, the four lines, right? So the first line, you plus three, and that word free, I don't really like that word free,
Yeah.
but you at you plus three and you break even. Okay? Because when you say free, for some reason people think, well, if I have three right now, when we get to launch, I don't need to pay anything. And that's not correct, right? Every single person, whether you have 100,000 on your team, whether you have zero on your team, whether you have five on your team, it doesn't matter. Every single one of us as founders will have to pay that entry product package at launch, period. Okay? We paid one time only, okay, out of our pocket. Okay? So it's important to understand that. So you plus three, you break even simply because the income that's been generated equals what that monthly subscription is. Okay? So that's the first thing. Second thing the comp plan says is that if you repeat that five times, right, then now you're earning six figure. Okay? So six figure yearly. Six figure is $100,000 a year. So if you do the math divided by 12, it's approximately $8,333 per month. Okay? So I look at that and I say, okay, so that means if I start at launch and I have zero team, okay? So I have no one, because if you can understand this part of it, then the rest should be much easier to understand, okay? Because this is worst case scenario. Worst case scenario is you are at launch and there's zero on your team, okay? So you get to launch, you have no one, no spillover, overflow, nothing, okay? So there you are. What happens? You pay your product package, the company now goes to work for you. The company takes those products and tools and they create a domain name, website content, all of that, driving traffic, right? Presenting the offer, following up, closing the sale. A sale is made, you get paid instantly, right? This now continues over and over again, which will add up to thousands of dollars, up to millions of dollars. But for now, let's talk about the $100,000. Okay, how do we get there? Okay, so if we assume, and Ash did a webinar back in, I believe it was May of this year, where he spoke about, customers and the potential, what could happen. And the number that was thrown out at that time, we had about 100,000 or close to 100,000 founders. And so it was said if we started there, by the end of the year, we're looking at about 100,000 sorry, 100 million customers. Okay, and how did he get there? He started out by saying, let's assume we're taking 60 days. He said 30 to 60, but I'm going to use 60 days. Make it even worse. Okay, if you take 60 days for the company to get you three customers, okay, and then the company now gets three customers for those three, so they keep on going down by three, so 3, 9, 27, like that. If you're going every 60 days, it simply means you have what we call six cycles, right? 60 days, that's 2 months, right? So there's six periods or six cycles over a 12-month period, over a year. Okay. So when we look at that, we come right back to the U plus three, repeat that five times. That's a total of six cycles. And that's where the 100,000 come in. Meaning in that last month, in that, let's say we started at January 1. So by December, right, in the month of December, that person would generate $8,000 in that particular month. So going forward, you can say 8,000 a month, which is basically your $100,000 a year. There's your six figure. This is someone with zero at launch. Now, things don't, it's not perfect, right? This is not a guarantee. This is not saying this is exactly what's going to happen. It's a simple projection, right? Think about this though. 60 days to get three. Some folks have done it in 1 day. Some folks have done it in 1 hour. They just joined and within the first hour, they went and got three themselves. Okay. So I believe 60 days is very, very realistic. I think it's conservative, right? But I also bring it, dial it back a little bit by saying, you know what? Let's just say it's $6,000 over the course of that 12 months. So if you started in this business, you became a founder for $97. You purchase your product package for between 100 and 250. So let's just say 150, okay, just to give it a number, right? And that's all you did. And the company went to work for you, building a business for you, creating a network for you that is made up of a whole bunch of customers that's buying products, and you're generating income from that. and all you got was $6,000 for the entire year, would you be mad at that? I asked a gentleman yesterday from India, and so he was asking a similar question. So I said to him, well, you know, what do you want to earn? You know what his answer was? $6,500 for the entire year. If he got that, he is a king. Now, that was his answer, right? When I check and see what the average income is in India, it's between 60, you know, depending on the site that you get, but it's between $1,600 and $2,000 for the year. That's the average income people make in India, right? So this gentleman says, hey, if I get 6,500 US, I am good. The reality is that it's a possibility and a very realistic possibility in his first year, even if he did nothing. Now, does that mean that he'll do nothing? No, right? We're looking for visionaries. We're looking for people that understand that, okay, so if I do nothing, this is what it is. So imagine if I actually do something. And why wouldn't I? If I have something this good, why wouldn't I want to share it? And so people are sharing it, understanding that they're already successful because everyone's going to win, but there's different levels of success, okay? And so to get back to you, Marina, so yeah, so if we say first year it's 6,000, we can clearly see, you know, just from my little example, how it's possible to get there. Because we're talking just the last month alone, we're not adding up the income along the way. We're just saying just that last month of the year, we're talking about $8,000. So you can see if I say $6,000 for the entire year, okay, that's very conservative. Okay, now what about going forward, right? The next line, the third line in the compensation plan says if you repeat this five more times, okay, so that's the pattern, U plus three. You repeat that five more times, and now you're talking about seven-figure income, okay? Seven figures means $1 million, right? Now, I'm going to say $1 million per year. I'm not even going to say $1 million a month. I'm going to say $1 million per year because, again, I don't think anyone in the company, right, if they were making $1 million a year, would be mad at that, okay? So obviously, the growth is not going to be constant, okay? I believe initially you're going to have a massive spike, right? And so you're going to get, you know, really good growth, but it will slow down, okay? And so if we use conservative projection, to me, over the course of 5 years, it's very realistic for someone to have made a total of $2 million in this company over the period of 5 years. And that's someone who's done absolutely nothing. Absolutely nothing.
That's really incredible. You know, that's really incredible. Thank you. You know, you just the way you explained it now, just, you know, took everything and put it in a different perspective, a bit different, shone a different light onto it. So as someone who has been working it, you know, I always say I'm not the biggest builder and I don't do any network. I mean, I don't do any marketing or advertising. I just share on social media and I've spoken to friends and family and what have you. But somebody who has come in and they've at least got 10 or 30 or 50 people in their whole team, or maybe 100, those people are sitting very pretty, correct? They are sitting in a very good position before we go to launch.
Absolutely.
And they will be.
Absolutely.
Okay,
you can have, for example, let's just use a number of 1,000, because, you know, there's lots of people who have 1,000 on their team. Someone who has 1,000 on the team right now, we're talking about right now. And, you know, let's disregard what's going to happen during soft launch, but they have 1,000 right now, they get to launch, they have 1,000, okay? Or even they get to launch and they have 1,000, okay, on their team. That individual could potentially see $8,000 a month starting month one when the company launches.
Wow. Okay?
There are people in this company already that's set to be making at least $1 million in their first year. That's already done.
When you say set to make, what sort of figures are you talking about? How many people do they need in their team to make $1 million a month now?
Well, again, I don't like using $1 million a month, so I prefer
$1 million
a year, right?
Million a year, sorry. Okay.
Okay.
Million a year, sorry.
And so again, because I like the numbers to be conservative, like, you know, when we spoke about the old plan, and so we saw, you know, yeah, you could make $2 million per month and so on. I've always used $2 million per year because it's more conservative, right? I like to be conservative. If you're making $2 million a month, all the power to you. That's fantastic, right? But if someone is making $2 million a year, that person is more than unhappy. You know, where that is concerned. Okay. So if we roll back and just look at what I just said about the six figure income, right? So we're talking about six cycles. That's six figures. Okay. Someone does six cycles, that's six figures. Okay. To put it in plain English and using terms that people are familiar with, although we're not going with these terminology, but six levels. Okay. So a 3x6, if you want to call it that. Okay. So roughly 1,000, it's 1,092 to be exact. If someone actually had that, 1,092, then that's what they're looking at. Okay. Now to get to the higher level, then we're talking about someone who has in excess of 88,000 people. Okay. But let me rephrase that. Let me not say people, let me say 88,000 accounts on their team. You see, this is something that people don't understand. You know, I had a person kind of raise the question about, well, you know, if we're doing this 60-day thing, and you know, you're going to have 28 billion people, and that's way more people that's in the world, and it's impossible. It's not going to work. It's not sustainable. Blah blah blah. Okay, but let me say this to you. Let's suppose each person have 100 accounts. Now, people may think that's far-fetched. It isn't. If you understand the plan, if you understand the bonus, the triple re-entry, and all of that, when you understand the full plan, you see it is possible. Not that someone started with 100, okay? But over time, they're going to have multiple accounts, right? We already know that some people have 100 accounts today. Some people have 200 accounts. Some have 50, some have 10, okay? But I'm talking about what the company will do within the compensation plan for sustainability, okay? And one of those things is that re-entry position, okay? Triple re-entry. So not one, but triple, okay? And so it is possible that over time, everyone has 100 accounts. So let's freeze it there. That means we could have 100 billion with a B, Bob, just in case you think I'm saying million, B as in Bob, billion. We could have 100 billion accounts in the system, okay? And that only equates to 1 billion, again, B as in Bob, 1 billion people, okay? Now, we know that there's over 4.5 billion, again, with a B, right, of people on the internet. If we just got 1 billion of them, and we don't need a billion, by the way, but I'm just saying, if we had 1 billion of them, okay, we're good. We're golden. We don't need to get every single person in the world for this thing to work. In addition to that, there are other plans, okay? There are other plans to have ways for people to generate income. I spoke about different phases of the company, okay? And so one of those phases is to have products or services that people are simply just paying for, okay? And if you have a whole bunch of customers, let's, again, I'm just throwing this out there, okay? So I'm not saying this is what it is. I'm just giving examples, okay? So it can drive the point home. If internet service, we pay for internet, right? I pay, what do I pay? I think $90 a month, something like that for internet service, okay? Now, imagine if on passive, because they have the money, so they can do their own thing, and then they offer internet service to people for, I don't know, half that price, right? I would switch immediately, and I'm sure lots of people would switch from their current provider to that. And this is something that you pay every single month. So it's not changing your habit. You continue to pay this month after month after month. I'm paying this $90 every single month for how many years, right? And so that could happen in on passive, where it doesn't require any recruiting now, does it? You don't need to refer anybody. They don't need additional people to come in. Everyone in the system is just simply using the service that they use already, except it's now within the on passive umbrella. And that's another way that this thing is sustainable. And I'm not going to give you other examples, but that's just a quick one, okay? There's so much to this business that most people don't understand. All I can tell you is that this company, on passive, will create more millionaires than any other business, period. And not everyone is looking to be a millionaire. I get that. So we're good for people who want to make an extra 500 a month, an extra 1,000 a month, and so on. That is already a done deal. We don't need to concern ourselves, is it possible to make $500 a month? We don't need to concern ourselves with that. If that's all this business offered, I would not be in. And I'm sure Charles would not be in. If all they can make is $500 a month, Charles would not be joining this business. Okay. I certainly wouldn't have joined. Okay. So we have to cater to people who are looking for that 500 a month. And we have to cater to people who are looking for 500,000 per month. We have to cater to those individuals. And this business has it all.